My mother is going to take me to Cleary's. But first, she's going to take me to the Shelbourne Hotel. She was wearing her special spotted dress and her bird feather hat. And she stirred tea in a china cup with a little spoon. I could stay here forever. I'd never heard my mother called Madam before.